Hello children, today's paragraph is India Gate. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads that can be letters, applications, stories, paragraphs, etc. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Now, let's start our paragraph. India Gate. India Gate is one of the biggest war memorials. It was designed by Edwin Lutyens in 1921 in the memory of the Indian soldiers who sacrificed their lives during the First World War. It is a symbol of bravery and sacrifice. It is situated in New Delhi, India. It is a historical monument. It is a famous tourist destination. At the bottom of India Gate, there is another monument known as Amar Jawan Jyoti. A perpetual flame is lit at the bottom to pay tribute to the soldiers who sacrificed their lives for the nation and remain unknown. The view around India Gate is beautiful, and one can see Rashtrapati Bhavan standing majestically in the vicinity of India Gate. It is a lovely picnic place for the children. Many schools come there for picnic with their students. It has a beautiful children park and boat club. On the Republic Day, every year a parade is conducted by the Indian Army, Navy and soldiers of India at the India Gate. Amar Jawan Jyoti and India Gate reminds us the bravery of our Indian soldiers. India Gate is a place that instills the feeling of patriotism in every Indian's heart. The monument reminds people about the selfless deeds of the soldiers and also inspires them to do something for the country. This monument holds a special place in the heart of every Indian. I hope you would have liked the video, and if you have liked it, please share it. Thank you.